Yo YouTube, and welcome back to the channel. In this video we're going to be taking a sneaky peek at Arcade 1-Up's latest rumour and release, although it has now been confirmed, and that is the Simpsons arcade game. They are actually going to be manufacturing this and bringing it out. Arcade 1-Up, as we spoke about on the channel before, for all you guys new to the channel or you don't know anything about Arcade 1-Up, they have single-handedly started bringing back the retro games to the modern day. They've been building their own cabinets with the licenses. They've already brought out things like Street Fighter, Turtles, Mortal Kombat. They've done the X-Men versus Street Fighter games, the Marvel versus Capcom games, the NBA Jam machine, which looked absolutely sick as well. Unfortunately, here in the UK, we don't get too much of them. You can purchase them from Smiths and other places like that. This is all due to the arcade game of The Simpsons celebrating its 30th anniversary, coming out obviously in 1991 by Konami. Basically, here we are, The Verge. The classic Simpsons arcade cabinet is getting re-released thanks to Arcade 1-Up. Little picture of it here with some guys playing on it. Now, the interesting thing here, what everyone's picked up on, if you see on the picture in the middle, there's like a little trackball. Now, a lot of people are saying that the second game is going to be The Simpsons bowling, and that's what the trackball is for. Then saying that there might not be a third game on this, which also is worryingly what brings me to my next point. There are rumours that it's going to be priced at around $600, which roughly equates to about £430 UK. For two games, yes, you can see this here in all its glory. The arcade, I think the machine looks great. This will probably change here. Obviously, they've just shown it with some arcade slots, coin slots like they did in the original, but Arcade 1-Up usually have the advertising on here for the two games what are on there, so they're keeping it a little bit hush-hush at the minute. This was apparently put up on their website by accident, which is where the leak came from, and then it got took down, but now they've had to officially announce it. I think they announced it at the E3 sort of conference thing. It says it'll come with two games, The Simpsons and a bonus games. Pre-orders will start on July the 15th. They're saying that they haven't announced the pricing for it, but they reckon it's going to be around about the price of the NBA Jam machine cost, which was $500. Listen, a lot of people that know me, follow this channel, probably know that I can build arcade machines. Don't get me wrong, look at this, it looks great. It looks like the original machine, but where do they get these prices from? I could build a machine for that price with 1,000 games on it, let alone just two. So I think the price point is a little bit steep. The only other main problem I have always had with these Arcade 1-Up machines is they do not cater for anyone who is 6'4", even with this little riser what they build, what you can get, what's custom to all the games what they make with the graphics and the logo on. I'd be breaking my back playing one of these. I played Mortal Kombat 2 at my friend Steve's house not so long back when he got that. I could do an hour on it or so, but after that, That's what the stools are designed for. For me, when I'm playing an arcade, I've always been a fan of being able to stand up and play them. It just takes me back to how I used to play them back in the day. But they're just small for me. Someone's also leaked that they think it's going to come with a 19-inch monitor in it. I can't see that happening. I think it'll just be the standard like they did for the Turtles. Quite interestingly, obviously, if you follow the card above, I did actually feature The Simpsons in my top 5 recommended retro arcade side-scrollers that you should play. It is an absolutely fantastic game. You can play as all the characters. Basically, the story is you play as Homer, Marge, Bart and Lisa. You're on a quest to save Maggie. She gets caught up in some diamond heist that Mr. Smithers and Mr. Burns get into, and you're trying to basically save her the whole game. It is a great game. For $600... it's not something I would purchase myself. The only ones out of all these I would purchase is the X-Men versus Street Fighter ones, which looked absolutely fantastic. The cabinet art was brilliant, and also there's some of my favourite games from back in the day. Pre-orders, they're saying July, did we just read? July the 15th is when the pre-orders will start. I don't know if that's when they're going to be coming out over here. Possibly not. We tend to get them over here at least probably 4 to 5 months after they've been out in the US, so it might be a little bit more than a 30-year anniversary for the UK. So yeah, there it goes. It looks great. Cabinet art, fantastic. The standard sticks, 4-player. We're hopefully obviously going to get the bowling game with the trackball. You can just see it there in the middle. Yet there's not been a trailer released by Arcade 1-Up for the machine, so as soon as anything like that drops, it'll be here on the channel. But for more Simpsons Arcade all the way back from 1991, you know where to come. Hit the subscribe button, guys. Hit the notification bell to let you know when all videos go live. And as always, stay safe, peace, and I'll see you in the next one.